Nafi states that Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu beholds a destitute man. He placed the meal before him and he ate a lot. Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu said, O Nafi, this man must not approach me again because I have heard Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam say, an infidel eats in 7 intense times. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5342.